And this is for anyone who may be taken aback by my comments. I want to be very clear here. I don't really care if you are. I hope you are. For years now, it has been, you know, 2.5 years since he officially entered the political arena. For years, I and others have been trying to tell you, the American people, that this man was exhibiting bigoted behavior. I asked him about it a number of times, and he denied it, but kept up the racist rhetoric and behavior throughout the campaign and now while he's in the White House. His supporters made excuses, continue to make excuses for him. Some of them people I personally know. Some of them are his friends, as a matter of fact, and I can hear them now telling me, oh, Donald didn't mean that. Donald isn't a racist, or just people who don't know him. I think it was taken out of context. I'm not sure. How many examples do you need of this? But he is a racist. And for all of you who over the last few years have uttered that tired, lazy, uninformed, uneducated, ignorant response of calling me and others who point out racist behavior racists, you know what you can go do? I can't say that, but you can go read a book, a history book, because you might learn that people from some of those shithole countries were slaves who were brought here by force to help build this country, and then start your learning process from there. You also might want to do some self-examination. What does it say about you that no matter what, you continue to make excuses for this man, for his vile behavior, this sort of vile behavior? Doesn't that make you just as bad, if not worse, than him? And I have to be honest, I was not shocked that Donald Trump reportedly called the majority of black and Hispanic countries or continents shitholes. I wasn't shocked, I'm not. I'm really not outraged by it. I'm not outraged. I'm tired of being outraged, as a matter of fact. I've been outraged too many times. It's more important to be strategic than to be outraged. Some people can be outraged, but it's more important for level-headed people to be strategic rather than outraged. Otherwise, it becomes a sky-is-falling situation every time he says something dumb or stupid or racist. Here's why I'm not outraged. Because people of color warned you. You called us racists or race baiters. I'm not mad that you call me those things because I'm not one of them. So why are you mad if someone calls you a racist if you know you're not one? Think about that. If you know you're not a racist, then why are you mad about it when someone calls out racism? What does that say about you? You know what those black and brown folks who you call racist are saying now? They're saying you bought it, you own it. And as we say in the South, and you know what this means, bless your heart.